Oh, that's sweet. We even have the Badger family with us. Oh, that's great. Aww. All right, let's continue on. I should have checked the scents. Do I have 3 of those left or 4 of them left? Uh-oh. Yes, hunt preys from behind and don't make a noise. That was the same hint as it was from the last one. Alright, well, we got ourselves a lot of events here. See, that's the one over here. This is trash again. It is. I should have gotten him. No, we're good for now. I don't know how I missed that. way back over there to see what that event is. What would be the best way with a... Well, actually, maybe I could, yeah. Just go around, go down that way. That would be the best way to do it, I suppose. The bad news is I'd have to pass by the thing again, wouldn't I? Yeah. Have to pass by the thing that I'd just, like, be like, oh, yeah. Oh, that's for down, okay. Well, yeah, we should be heading back anyway, and we're already here, so. Now, let's just go to sleep. We'll do the next one later. Hey, high jumps. Good. Still, she needs to learn her skill. Or he, whatever. Sense. How many do I have left? I have 4 left. Okay. Sense still lasts forever. That's why I do them every single time I get them. That makes me feel like there's another one here now. Yep. So, yeah. Well... Well, there's an event down there. Oh, Molly, let's go. Yeah, let's go talk to. Let's go get pet by Molly again and have her feed us. Is this taking me? Thank you. Alrighty. We might as well head on back. Actually, maybe if I go this way, would it unlock it? It's just gonna be trash. Yeah, that's what I figured. Actually, let's keep going. Let's go this way. Cause I'm pretty sure that where they want me for that event that's down here, I'm pretty sure that's probably a mark so that dude will come here, so when I come back over here I can grab those berries. Whoa, what the hell? Nope, we cannot go that way. Unless there was a way. I mean, yeah, go all the way up there again and yeah, I think that's probably for the best we go that way. Oh god! God, he's gonna keep coming. Deactivate traps. God, I keep going the wrong fucking way. Oh, but I can climb up. Oh, thank God, I can do that. Hey! Oh. So they each learn a second unique skill? Three left. All right. I don't think there's anything for us to... There's not. Okay. There are a couple events, though. Let's go to that one, since I think that one's closest. Then we'll go to that one, and then we'll make our way over there, finally. Oh, second one, I go down. All right, no problem. I wonder if it's always random, whichever one, me bark. Not yet. I don't understand. Alright, then I'll keep going this way. Still need to learn dig. Either one of them. I honestly thought that's what that second skill was gonna be, was dig. Your grandson is already dead. That's damage. Was. Learn how to fucking dig at some point here. Cubs. I think what I should do is make my way all the way to that fast travel point. And get to as close as I can with a I can make my way to that one since it's literally like right there, so it'll be so crazy, so bad. Danger. Hey, Badger. I have a feeling there's going to be a scent this time here. There's got to be a scent thing. Yep. Pretty much almost every single location open. Save for a little bit of the corner up there and that little bit right there. All right, let's go. Oh, wait, no. Let me go up here. I thought I'd startle that dude. I wonder if that only happens after I got, like, hit a couple of times in a trap. Well, I guess, yeah. I guess I could have kept coming this way. I didn't know if I would have been able to jump down or not. But it's just marking. Well, might as well just
unblot that spot right there, and then we'll call it a night. Go. It's always cute watching them like jump down. I'm actually going to be curious to see the whole trophy list of this game. I highly doubt it'll be that much to complete too. Like there'll probably be speedruns, obviously. And probably I don't know, maybe one of these things would be watch every single event, which would be crazy if that is the case. So I just want to keep going around here then. Oh, do we have the sinner again? Oh my gosh. Well, I don't see anything else, so I might as well just go rest. I mean, we do have that little bit up there, so, you know what, maybe I'll check that out. Might as well, no harm in it. Down here, of course, unless they have their hound dog there again, or the guard dog. If they have that guard dog there again, then I'll probably just turn on back. I seriously don't understand how I have not gotten the dig one yet. It does not look like it's here, so. Nah, let's go back. Alright, so we can't keep going on that way, so... Oh God. You just go that way and we're gonna just gonna head on back the way we came. A little bit of food left to pick up. I probably would have. That's fine. We'll definitely get some food in the next night. I also feel like there's also going to be a trail this night, too, so... All right, night 25, is it? Yes, I know they will, but I can't have them dig yet. Yep, there we go. There's an event all the way over there. Food. not what I would want, but... just got a little bit of something, so... Oh, hey! She learned dig! Good going. Now she's learned all of her skills. Is there one more? I think there is only one more of the scents. think the only spot left for us to look for is maybe that little corner up there, and maybe even not. Oh, hey. Well, thank you. I don't know if he's been doing that every single time, but... Dig. Alrighty. One of them knows all their skills. Now the other two just need to get their last ones. You gotta win a fight if injured. Oh, hey. Oh, there's an event all the way down there. Goddamn, okay. Or maybe this is the last event. Maybe this is it. Is this the grand final? He dropped his mask. I don't want to see what that event is, but yeah, we'll quickly go check what that event is. It should not take too long. Sounds like what I thought it was gonna be. Thank you. Never run around. Family reunion. Beyond words. This also reminds me of Kenya Bridge of Spirits. You know, at the beginning of the series, I was like, oh, this game so far has reminded me of, Straying Away, a little bit of Journey, somewhat, too, in a way. But this one also reminds me of Kenya Bridge of Spirits. Well, now what? We found our cub. So go see what that event is. It doesn't let me pick which one I want to go to, does it? It does not. Oh, I can go to that next one over there. That will take me to... So I'm pretty sure that one will take me to that one, and then this one takes me to that one down there. That's my guess.
There should be berries over here, at least. Yeah, so that's going to help a little bit. Yep, took me right there, right where I thought I would. Oh, can't go that way. Oh, this is the way I wanted to go. And that one will actually take me all the way up there, which is probably what I will do on my way back. I see it. I saw him. Jump up there, huh? Well, unless it can only jump down then.
That's sad, man. Like, I don't know, like, if one of them, one of these guys, if they did it, or... Thanks, Badger. I mean, the funny thing is there's still two more skills that Cubs need to learn. Oh, the Badgers got away. Oh, it's the tub. Wow. Oh. Because I'm injured?
Oh,
Maybe that's what the last skill is. Is the last skill is dig, because they're all going to help me dig, right? Or not. Maybe I just couldn't dig because I need them for... Oh, no. No. No, the baby badger. I'm going back over there. I'm going to do a little bark. Do you like... Oh. I'm actually curious what would have happened, you know, with the first couple of nights if I went in front of the badger there. Maybe nothing, maybe something, who knows, but... You're not gonna fall behind. The badger. One's falling behind. Go. It's okay. Mm-hmm.
neighborhood. This child lost the mother, or these children lost the mother, and that mother badger lost the child. Oh my Lord, Jesus, this was something. I am actually quite curious. If you could, like, if there's, like, quote-unquote multiple endings. Like, is there an ending where the badger isn't here because you didn't help it get its child back? Or anything? I mean, there was only, like, one instance I never really interacted with. Or if, like, not even give its child back, but freeing it. That's the first thing you gotta do. Like, what if I never freed the badger? I'm glad I did. But I'm actually so curious what, like, the first interaction with, like, the first time we saw the badger before it got captured, if something would have happened there or not. I don't know. This game was something else. It was definitely a short game, and I expected it to be short. And it's good. This was a good game. I don't know if this was, if this came out last year or sometime this year. I just remembered, like, the trailer for it way back when, during at a PlayStation showcase, and I was like, oh, this is great and everything. But I think I just never remembered what the name was. So my guess is I think this did come out last year in 2022. If it came out this year, then bravo. But I don't think that is the case, because this was a free to play PlayStation Plus game. For a month. It wasn't something that got added into, like, the PlayStation Plus collection or anything like that. But it was really good, and I liked it. Start to finish, it was really good. Yeah, I mean, honestly, that's what this whole, like, I just did all this recording in one sitting, so I will definitely be kind of this up a bit. I mean, I only failed, like, what, twice out of everything, so really good. I thought this was a really unique game. Unique might not be the correct word to say for it, because, like I said, it does have a lot of similarities with all those other ones I've said, you know, like they just showed the things that I wasn't looking, so at least they go together, so not that it's a bad thing, like, it. This reminded me of all those games I mentioned, you know, Journey, Kenya Bridge of Spirits. Thank you for playing, and is a game that is very close to our hearts and touches on topics that we are very important to us. Appreciate the great feedback, positive reviews we got so far. Now is our chance. We are a family.
with all cubs alive. Okay, how the hell could you? Well, I mean, I guess you just never get the third one, I suppose, or the last one, right? You just never get that fourth one back. So, what about extras? What are the extras? Oh, trailer and credits. I guess I'll just let it play through again until I see, like, the end again. I did like this. Again, it reminds me a lot of Kenya Bridge of Spirits, Journey, and, I know I said it before, but I can't remember it off the top of my head. But it reminds me of those kinds of games, which is not bad at all. I liked it. I did like it. It's a nice short game, you know. All things considered, this took a little over 4 hours, all things considered. So, it wasn't bad at all. Not bad at all. And I liked it. Now I just gotta look through all the trophy lists to see everything else that comes with it. I thought it was good. 2022. Okay, it was 2022. That's why I thought. So, because I did remember, like, back in, like, maybe 2021 or maybe even early 2022, the trailer for this the trailer of this being in a PlayStation showcase. So, I liked it, and I thought it was a really good game. And, yeah, and these developers are fantastic. And, yeah, I liked it. Like I said, touched on a lot of topics, obviously, as you saw, like, you know, extinction, you know, deforestation, you know, obviously family was the main thing about this. Trying to help out, you know, all the themes of this game were really good, and I liked it a lot. And I hope you guys liked watching me play this little short game. So, guys, thank you all so much for watching these videos and this series. It was a short series, but I hope you guys enjoyed it. So, thank you all so much for watching. Guys, if you like the videos, please give the like buttons a click and comment down below what you like about the videos. Didn't like about the videos. Let me know, guys, what'd you think of this game as a whole? Like I said, I thought it was really good. That hunter or the scavenger story that we learned through the sense was really good. Zoe was a swell girl. I liked her. And the badger subplot, everything was good. I am actually curious, again, if there's, like, a quote, like, what would have happened, like, the first interaction with the badger, or would the badger just let us pass or something? I don't know. That's why I was, like, always avoiding it. It's like, oh, he's, like, going to attack me or attack the kids or something. So, yeah, and I only failed twice, so. But yeah, let me know how you guys felt about this as a whole. And as always, guys, hit that subscribe button so you don't miss a beat. And subscribe to the main channel, too. That's in the description below. As well as follow me on Twitter. Both my main Twitter and the RPG Kim Kid Twitter are in there too. So what's next? Well, we're still going strong with Raincoat, obviously. But now, the game that I honestly wanted to do after Final Fantasy 16 is what I'm going to be doing next. That game probably should be longer than this game. I would assume so. But I am actually excited to dive into that game too. It's a little recent game that came out recently. It came out this year, and honestly, it has me interested. I watched a little bit, just a little bit of it, but everything else will be a complete mystery to me, and that's the only hint you guys will be getting from me. So, yeah, let me know. And as always, guys, hit the subscribe button so you don't miss a beat, and subscribe to my main channel, too. That's in the description below, as well as follow my Twitter. Both my main Twitter, RPG Kim Kid Twitter, are in there, too. I might have just said that before, but oh well. Thank you all so much for watching once again, and I will see you all next time. Oh, Stray was the other game that this reminded me of. Was Stray, you know, it was Stray, Kenya, and Journey. That's right. All right, see you guys next time. Bye.